friends are. They're the ones who tell us when we look ridiculous, when we're deluding ourselves, or when we've had enough. But only the best of friends will tell you the truth. Even when they know, it will upset you. That's what I found in my mailbox.
You're welcome. I don't understand.
Don't you recognize the stationery? It's the same as Mary Alice's letter, and I got it right after Chuck's funeral.
You think this is who killed Chuck?
Well, it's the only logical explanation. There's nothing logical about any of this.
Don't you remember the first note?
Yeah, whoever wrote that was threatening us.
Exactly. So now all of a sudden this person who knows what we did and is going to tell is now killing cops for us?
Doesn't make sense.
Yeah, but the timing, it is weird.
So what's the deal with us?
What do you mean?
Are we still mad at each other?
I think so.
Okay, just asking.
Well, what are we gonna do about this? What can we do? We don't know who wrote it, we don't know what they want, we don't know what they're gonna do next.
Is there anything we do know?
Well, we know who these letters are being sent